You ever notice how everything good out there is white?
Uh-huh.
You got Whitey Ford. You got white bread. It's Snow White.
Vote low, vote white.
Leroy Lowe, Grand Dragon of the East Texas chapter of the Ku Klux Klan.
I don't have a problem with nobody, Warden. I ain't any colored. I'm pro-America.
Two counts of fraud, one count of federal fraud. Sentenced to 3 years. You Klan folks ain't nothing but a hate-mongering bunch of troublemakers. So I'm fixing to pair you up with a new cellmate.
Who the hell are you?
My name is Emilio Ortiz.
Dog, get back here! You left a Mexican in my cell!
You have got to learn to get along amicably with your fellow prisoners. Do I make myself clear?
Oh, absolutely, Warden.
Just think, this is the Rio Grande, a lowly state prison. On this side, we have the United States of America. On that side, we have Mexico. I don't go to Mexico. And you don't come to America.
There is a problem.
What problem?
America has the toilet.
Oh.
I want this place shining like a new pair of boots. You hear me?
Who's she?
You mean the maid?
There is something special about that woman.
A woman wrote to you a letter? Oh, you're a very lucky man. What does woman say?
I don't know. I don't speak Spanish.
I do.
She's smart. She's kind. Unpretentious, and she's a hell of a hard worker.
And her lips?
Well, her lips are darn sugar plums. Yeah, big old man, just as mad as they can be. Look at me inside, in my arms they wanna die. Yeah. They go wild, simply wild, oh.